One for the mares this time. Race 15 is a 2 mile, two furlong grade 3 hurdle event. Number 1, the Dark Lord for Joshua Sutherland. 2 and 3 are Head Wrecker and Sally James of All Roads. 4 is Fruits of Your Ladies, Joshua Sutherland. 5, Highland for Ever David Robinson. 6, Never Murray for Del Hinton. And the Whitest and Torn the Jungle for Darren Thompson make up 8, 7 and 8. 8 of them here. The 2 more 2 furlongs, the starter's got them away. Race down to the first hurdle. It's Highland Fred that's bowled off into the lead. David Robinson gets to the first. They all skip over it. So it's Highland Fred from Sally James in second, then the Head Wrecker third, then the Toil of the Jungle and Fruits of Your Labour in out wide. Widest of all is the Whitest. They're followed through by the Dark Lord and Never Murray. It's obviously named after Jim. Jim Murray's not entered this week. Hope everything's okay with him. Also, the other person we seem to have lost from Scotland is Tam King. Also, not into the last couple of weeks. I hope you guys are all okay. I went to Scotland once. It was shut. Anyway, it's Highland Fred that leads us. By about 4 to Sally James and the Head Wrecker. So a Scotsman's leading us, David Robinson, flying the Saltaire for the rest of the boys. So Highland Fred from Sally James and Head Wrecker. Torn the Jungle, Fruits of Your Labours. The Dark Lord, Never Murray and the Whitest. To the third of the 9 flights and they're all over it. And still Highland Fred. Merry Jig. Well, that might be a bit Irish, but it's Highland Fred. Should be the bagpipes. Probably having a bit of a Cayley. But it's Highland Fred. Leads by a couple to the Head Wrecker and Sally James. Then 2 back to Fruits of Your Labour, fella length to Torn the Jungle, and they're just followed through by the Dark Lord, Never Murray, and the Whitest. They get to the 4th. Leaders are over it. Sally James jumped that better than all. Was drawn alongside the leader. Fruits of Your Labour's moved up now to get in a better challenging position. We've still got a mile and a quarter to go, so plenty can happen. But Highland Fred still leads us. Sally James takes a hold. Fruits of the Labour pushes up on the inside, and the outside of that is the Head Wrecker. And a couple back to Torn the Jungle, the Dark Lord, the Whitest. Never Murray just at the rear at the moment. But it's still Highland Fred by a couple now to Fruits of Your Labour. Moves up into second. Sally James and the Head Wrecker, stable mates together. They get over the 5th on a poor jump there by Fruits of Your Labour. Made a mistake and has shuffled right back down into the pack now. Come to a mile from home, and still Highland Fred by 3 to Sally James. Torn the Jungle's moved up well now, and the Head Wrecker, and the Josh Sutherland horses, Fruits of Your Labour, and the Dark Lord on the widest outs, the Whitest, Never Murray and the Pink Silks against the fence. They get over the 6th, 3 from home, and it's Highland Fred that still leads from Sally James and the Head Wrecker. Torn the Jungle moves up on the inside now into 4th, and the Dark Lord, and then 3 at the back of Fruits of Your Labour, the Whitest, and Never Murray. But it's been Highland Fred since the beginning. It's with 6 furlongs, but the Head Wrecker starts to move up wide and ominously on his outside. Highland Fred's off the bridle already. The Head Wrecker is just cruising alongside. Sally James makes a challenge now. Torn the Jungle on the inside. They've taken about 3 lengths away from the rest that's just being pulled along by Fruits of Your Labour. They get over that one. Highland Fred was okay, but the Head Wrecker stepped over it. Sally James, Torn the Jungle, and it's still Highland Fred with 0.5 mile to go, and it's Highland Fred, Head Wrecker, Torn the Jungle, Sally James, the Dark Lord trying to make up the ground, but Highland Fred starts to pull away again inside the 0.5 mile. It's Highland Fred by 3-4 to Torn the Jungle, the Head Wrecker, Sally James, the Dark Lord, but Highland Fred still leads them as they swing right-handed. Line up for the judge, they're over the penultimate, and it's still Highland Fred by just a couple now. Here comes Torn the Jungle, Sally James, the Head Wrecker, the Dark Lord, Fruits of Your Labours, inside the 2, Highland Fred, but here comes Torn the Jungle to throw down the challenge. Highland Fred's starting to slow up here. Furlong and a half to go, and Torn the Jungle takes it up. Torn the Jungle now leads as Highland Fred starts to track water and goes backwards. Sally James moving up into second. Torn the Jungle, the jockey's had a little bit of a rest here. Inside the final half, he's going to let Sally James take this. And it's Sally James wins by default there as Torn the Jungle's jockey stopped riding. Sally James takes it from Torn the Jungle in second. The Whites, I think, got up for third. Unlucky there for Darren Thompson. That last fence that they're leading is so frustrating. So Sally James takes that, well done for Paul. Second was Torn the Jungle for Darren Thompson, along with the Whitest in third. Fruits of Your Labour for Joshua Sutherland was fourth. Never Murray got up for Del Hinton into fifth.